In today's episode, let's look into 10 incredible uses of diluted hydrogen peroxide in gardening, plus one powerful lockdown pesticide idea using hydrogen peroxide. Coming up. Have you noticed how plants suddenly look greener during the rainy season? One of the reasons is hydrogen peroxide found in small amounts naturally in rainwater. Although hydrogen peroxide is a chemical, but it easily decomposes to water and oxygen, and hence safe to be used even in organic gardening in varying dilutions. It's a colorless and odorless liquid and a commonly used medical and household disinfectant. The concept for using hydrogen peroxide in gardening. It has a chemical formula H2O2 that is similar to that of water, but with an extra oxygen atom. This concept of additional oxygen release when hydrogen peroxide breaks down is the key to its beneficial effects in gardening. Well, before we list out the top 10 benefits of hydrogen peroxide in gardening, you must be aware of what concentration to purchase from the medical stores. It's very inexpensive and commonly available in 3%, 6% and sometimes 35%. We'll be using 3% or 6% hydrogen peroxide in our garden. Please watch this video till the end. On number 10. Save a dying plant. Applying the concept of the extra oxygen atom release, we can revive a dying plant with hydrogen peroxide. Firstly, check by scratching the stem. If it's green and juicy, then it can be revived. Cut off all the dead branches or the stem till the viability zone or the green zone. Take out the plant by its root. Inspect the roots for any root rot. Prepare a diluted hydrogen peroxide solution using 3% or 6%. Use 2 to 3 teaspoons of 3% peroxide per liter of water or 2 tablespoons per gallon of water. If you're using 6%, the dosage is half of this. Now, soak the roots in this solution for about 6 hours. Then repot this in a clean, fresh potting mix and a new container. Water this with the same solution and leave it alone in shade for few days. Water the plant only when 1 or 2 inches of the topsoil dries out completely. You can repeat watering with this solution till it begins to show signs of life. On number 9. Accelerate seed germination. Seeds soaked in diluted hydrogen peroxide germinate faster and display healthy growth in the future. Since the oxygen requirement of a sprouting seed is very high, this extra oxygen supply is obviously beneficial. You can soak seeds in a solution with 1 to 2 teaspoons of 3% peroxide per liter of water, or water the seedling tray if seeds are already planted. This also takes care of any seed-borne pathogens and helps in better root development of the seedlings. On number 8. Disinfecting garden tools. Especially the cutting and pruning tools should be disinfected while taking plant cuttings, that is for rooting or cloning your plants. You can use 6% hydrogen peroxide solution to wipe off the cutting tool with a cotton or dip the tool into the solution for a few minutes. This increases the chances of a high success rate in growing plants from cuttings. On number 7. Disinfect seed trays. For a high success rate in germination, your seed trays have to be free from pathogenic microorganisms. You can wipe them with 6% solution without any dilution. On number 6. Treat fungal or bacterial root rot. Overwatering can cause a shortage of oxygen at the roots by filling the air pockets found in the soil around your plants, suffocating the roots of the plants. This lack of air causes the plants to start dying due to root rot. To treat this problem, you can water them with a mixture of 2 to 3 teaspoons of 3% hydrogen peroxide per liter of water or 2 tablespoons per gallon of water. The extra oxygen found in the hydrogen peroxide delivers the much needed oxygen to the plant's roots. After applying this solution to your plants, avoid watering again until the top 2 inches of soil is completely dried. On number 5. To sterilize the seed starting mix for better success in seed germination. Add a 1:3 dilution of 3% hydrogen peroxide in water to the seed starting mix and leave it overnight before using the soil mix for seed sowing. You can also sprinkle this on your potting mix to disinfect your potting soil. On number 4. Weed killer. At 10% or higher concentration of hydrogen peroxide completely destroys all types of vegetation it comes in contact with. but use it with caution around your plants. This is best applicable for cracks and crevices. On number 3. As a fertilizer, water your plants with a very dilute solution of hydrogen peroxide once in a month or so for the rain effect. You can add about 1 teaspoon per liter of 3% peroxide or 1 tablespoon per gallon of water and water your plants to supply that oxygen to the roots. On number 2. In hydroponic or aquaponic system, the addition of hydrogen peroxide to the water will keep the plants healthy. The roots of the plants as well as the aquatic life appreciate the extra supply of oxygen. On number 1. Effective pesticide and an antifungal. It can control many types of common pests and insects in garden, mainly the sap-sucking pests like aphids, mites and mealybugs. It can kill the eggs and larvae of moths and even other harmful pests with its strong oxidizing effect. To make this pesticide, use 1 cup, that is about 250 ml of 6% hydrogen peroxide per liter of water or 2 cups of 3% hydrogen peroxide per liter of water. Load it in a spray bottle and spray it on the plants. To control the fungus gnats and soil pests, you can water the plant with the same solution. It can also be used in the treatment of mold and powdery mildew fungus. Please like, share and comment below with your feedback and queries. Consider subscribing if you're new to the channel. Happy gardening!